not sure if I'm late, but the fire department's taking off. I think it was this building here. I think they were thankfully able to put the fire out. I did get... Looks like they have the road closed down over there as well. Maybe they're gonna go back in. I believe she is forensics. Same with that other female there, or maybe she's just police. But I think the lady on the right would be forensics. Thankfully, they were able to put this fire out pretty quickly because a lot of these buildings are very close or at least touching, and that could have been very bad. At this point, I'm basically just waiting for them to leave so I can get a video of them leaving, and as well as I want to get some close-ups of this building and maybe check out the back of it as well. Saying about 3 minutes or so, I guess, till they're done. Looks like they're gonna be here for a little bit, so they're gonna set up some pylons, I guess. Keep traffic out of there. not sure if you heard, but a lady was walking by and she said that she was at the boat, which is at the waterfront, and she was able to see the smoke from there. I did see some pictures online from the waterfront area. Here comes the North Bay Police. Looks like they're going to be opening the road back up, probably leaving the one lane closest to the building closed for now, but I'm sure they're very close to being done here, I would assume, unless they still need to do some sort of investigation on the inside, I don't know. Backside, I'm going to check it out. I've never really been back here. I don't see any visible damage back here. No smoke.